Hey, this is Jenny Cloutier with Flathead Avalanche Center. We're up the Lost Johnny Drainage in the Swan Range. Snowmobiling around today. We were planning on going up to the crest, but there is a lot of new snow out here. We've seen in places 2 feet of snow, almost a foot and a half here. We're only at 5,800 feet. We had results with moderate force here. We had full propagation at 19 taps. And we've kind of changed our plan for the day in light of what we've seen out here. We're going to stick to some more low angle slopes, stay out of high consequence terrain, especially connected terrain. We're thinking with the storm that came in, we might have some wind slabs up high, and we don't want to expose ourselves to that. So great riding down here in the trees. We're going to stick to these lower angle slopes and check out some more south facing slopes as well. Hey there, just digging some quick Casey pits as we're traveling out. We're about 5,000 feet here. And on the south-facing slope, the crest is much, much beefier. I'd say over 6 inches, whereas our storm slab is still just over a foot right here. Pretty easy to get loose, dry slides on this. Definitely a good day to stick to low consequence, low angle terrain. So we've traveled a little lower down in elevation, and we're noticing lots of these little wet loose point start slides. Predicting with tomorrow's temperatures that we could be seeing similar outcomes up higher with a much thicker storm slab up high. Here we're just seeing this pretty thin layer, easily triggered by bombs off of the trees and warm rocky spots. Tomorrow's temperatures could really increase this problem all over the forecast area.